Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing the Isle Early Access as we continue our little run of looking at every dinosaur currently in the game. And before we do that, we're going to have a quick little look at the heralded Danger Floof, because I believe there's a few more skins. So we're going to take a quick little look. We've got like a spotty thing, we've got like a brown thing, and we've got an albino looking one and a Lucaic. Is that the white one? I think it's Lucaic. We're going to hop into the game quickly and then... No, we won't. Not silly. Anyways, so new skins for the Danger Floof, as it should be known. And today's episode, we're going to focus on the Carnotaurus, our penultimate carnivore. So let's pick a skin for the Carno. I like that one. That's the classic Stomping Land Carnotaurus. We've got a greener version. We've got a dark green version. We've got like a... That's quite cool. I like that one. That's the evil one. That's like a Darth Vader kind of thing. What's it called? Kylo Ren. That's the one. Kylo Renosaurus. And another Kylo Renosaurus. Why is it two Kylo Renosauruses? Oh, one's redder. But that's very red. Let's go for... I really like this one. I don't really know why. Let's go for this one. Because it looks awesome. That's why I like it. Yay! I love the Carnotaurus. It was always my favourite dinosaur back in the Stomping Land. Just because the model just looks... absolutely fantastic. One more time. Sweet! Right, so we have spawned in the big old sort of valley like we kind of always do. And, hello. I was wondering why it was really zoomed in. Cool. Hopefully we'll get a nice better look when the sun actually comes out at some point, but until then, let's do what we always do and just kind of have a look around, talk to random people, eat some things. Spooky sharks, huh? Seeing that name feel like I know those feels. So there's the edge of the world still. I still don't know why the edge of the world is there. I should really do some research, but there has been a few patches. Actually, there's like three patches yesterday, but it's all small fixes at the moment, fixing little bugs, stuff like that. But it's not been that long since we got the Ferrocinosaurus, so that's pretty okay as far as I'm concerned. And, let's not kill ourselves, folks. At the moment, there's not much to do in the game. This is the game. And for some of us, that's okay, and for some of us, that's not. If it's not okay for you, don't buy the game. But for some of us, it's cool to support it and see what's happening and basically to run around as a Carnotaurus. How many games? Like, no games let you play as a dinosaur. I'm just pointing it out there. No games let you play as a dinosaur. I pleaded my loyalty to you guys. Damn it, why did you kill me? See, we've got drama already. Dinosaur politics, guys. Dinosaur politics. What's the difference between dinosaur politics and normal politics, though, eh? Bit of political humour for you there. Hello? Da-da. Da-da-da. You cannot see me. I'm a ninja. Oh yeah, there's new sounds, like threaten or something like that. Like if you're threatened, you can... Sorry. Yeah, there's new sounds. Apparently, where you, like if you're threatened or like if you spot danger or something like that, you can make these sounds. I don't really know how you do it though. It's not F. Oh. I've got a normal attack. And the down attack. Cool. And it makes slightly different noises as well. That's awesome. I will claim this hill in the name of my Carnotaurus, who shall be called... I don't know. I really like... What's blue and orange? Except Battlefield. Come on, it's a tiny little rock, you can do this. Everything the light touches, that shall be yours, Simba. What about the lake over there? We never go there. Okay, I'm gonna go there now. That's a dangerous place. Filled with hyenas and... what do Carnotauruses hate? Compsognathuses. Not because they're a threat, it's just they bully him, you know? Because they're little and green and they hop around and they're just... Meh. Look at that. That's a noble sight right there. Carnotaurus streaming amongst the plains. Desperate for water, he heads towards the nearest lake, unaware of the dangers that perhaps may be lurking there-ish. Maybe, possibly. I should really, like, do documentaries. It's nice to see that the world still works, by and large. Like, oh, maybe this is the Twin Lakes. Like, the edge of the world isn't... Oh, I'm tired. Okay. I'll give you a minute, buddy. I need a name for him. What's blue and orange? What are those sweets called? Like, little blue and orange ones. Or purple and orange. Not refreshers. The British. Fruit things. Fruit shoot twist. Gum drops. No? No. Calls are for location and danger only. A leaf Amazon, Miss Steel Fox, Lady Cattle. We've got some very royalty sounding women on the aisle today. It's nice that they've got this weird little community building up, you know? It's like a ridiculous time in the morning right now. It's also quite cool that we actually have lakes. Now, obviously, this isn't what you want at the end, this kind of running underwater malarkey. But still, at least we've got deep lakes. It's better than the... What was that? It's a great hiding place. Like, if I see someone at the shore, we can kind of just creep up like this. I hear something stomping about. But what is it? Where is it? It's a Puertosaurus! I can see it in the distance! Okay, it's coming towards the lake. I will become... I'm basically a croc... Oh god, there's two of them. Hello? Okay, there's two T-Rex. Oh god, there's a lot of people here. Hi guys! Look, don't take it personally, but I do have to eat. Sup? How's it going? God, I love the Protosaurus. Is that a corpse? Can I eat it? Whoa! 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 Oh, you evil son! I will become evil! What did I do to deserve that? I was going to be nice! I wasn't going to eat anyone! I was going to starve to death. Specifically so I didn't have to kill anyone. No more! I will be evil! I am Darth Carnotaurus! Hear me roar. Puerto is aggro. You wanna see aggro? Rawr! Alright. Everybody shall die to Darth Carnotaurus. Right, I need something dark side. Leave MSN be. Nobody uses MSN anymore, silly girl. Do people still use MSN? I suspect people don't still use MSN. Maybe. Spooky sharks. No, I'm not spooky sharks. I am Darth Carnotaurus. And I will hunt and kill everything using the force or my teeth. Whichever comes first. Here I come to. Nope! Hello. Darth Carnotaurus, Darth Carnotaurus. Something dark side. I need a better reference. I need a dinosaur related and dark side reference. I don't know how to do it, but it really does look like the blue, the black. I wouldn't do that to you. Cerulea, yes I would. Bomb, 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 stomp, 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 stomp. I wonder how a Carnotaurus becomes a Sith Lord. Oh, I'm tired. Ooh, give me a minute. Need a breather. Hello? Look at how his neck moves. It's beautiful. Moment, how am I doing? Oh, nope, wrong button. Get a bit more stamina. I don't know what my max is on a Corotaurus, actually. Man, he's got like a throat and everything. So exciting. That'll do. Never been so excited about a throat before. Well. Okay, no, that's an area of jokes. So we're not going to go through it. This is still a PG-13 channel, even if I am a Sith dinosaur. Man, Star Wars and dinosaurs need to cross over. Dinosaur Wars. That's probably a thing. The Star Dinosaur, that's also probably a thing. All I need is a lightsaber. But I'm glad I got to kill something against my evil form. The Shantungosaurus is one-hitting everything seems a little overpowered right now, so I'm kind of nervous about going for it. But I can hunt a galley or two. I need to find that lake again. I actually thought I was going the right way for the lake. I know down there to down here was roughly the right direction, but I've completely and utterly lost it. Keep this on for now. Stomp. It's a beautiful morning, no? Beautiful, look at it. Glorious. But yet, I see nothing. Okay, we'll just walk for a little bit. Let's see how high our stamina goes. Then find some bloody water somewhere. See you, baby. Shaking that out. No. Anywho. $360, $390. Oh my god, it's gonna be $420, isn't it? My god. That'll do. Where's the lake? It's just open space of nothingness. Where's that lake? It's like five of the little buggers. We need a map. We need to work on a map. Well, that is still a beautiful little sight, I think you'll agree. Look at it. It's awesome. I wish I could hide the chat box. Maybe the... Oh my god, the sunrise. Oh my god. Maybe I'm going over to the light side of the force. This is beautiful. This is all I need, really. Darth Carnotaurus is feeling a little bit mean now and wishes to repent for his sins. I will be friendly. No, I'm not going to be friendly. The bloody Shantungosaurus murdered me in cold blood. No wonder I became evil. Seriously. But it is fairly gorgeous. Lighting has come so far in games. I'm thinking about, you guys saw, I played Stranded Deep like a year ago, whatever it was. And... Look at it. And the sunrise and sunset in Stranded Deep. Like, a lot of the game is very basic, but it looked beautiful. And it had sharks. I wonder how that game's doing. Maybe we should have a look. Look at it! It's so cool! Oh, I don't care about anything else anymore. This is so- Oh god! Cliff! Cliff! This is how Darth Carnotaurus celebrates after murdering. Minus 49, minus 101. How close am I to that? Bloody miles away, but there's a lake! I suspect I've run quite far from everybody else. I kind of just ran randomly into the wilderness and hoped for the best. But this shall be my final resting spot. Do you want to out? I can't jump. Delicious! Okay! Wait. I want it so the head pops out when he roars. Cool. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, a little look at the Carnotaurus, a little look at some of the Therizinosaurus skins. The next couple of episodes are Tyrannosaurus Rex and Puertosaurus, two very exciting creatures. I think you will agree. I have been Darth Carnotaurus, thank you for joining me as per usual. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.